Hi, I'm Lynette Reese, Technical Content Team Lead at Mouser Electronics. I'm here to unbox the new Arduino 101 from Intel, an affordable, open source board ideal for entry-level makers and educational purposes. The Arduino 101 enables projects that can recognize gestures, and you can control it with your smartphone via Bluetooth. The Arduino 101, known as the Genuino 101 outside the US, is made by Intel in collaboration with the original Arduino founders. It's a genuine open source hardware platform. This board has the same form factor, peripheral list, and connectors as the Arduino Uno Rev 3, and is 68.6 millimeters long and 53.4 millimeters wide. The Curie module contains two 32-bit cores, an x86-based quark, and an ARC architecture core, both clocked at 32 megahertz. The low-power Curie module has an integrated Bluetooth low-energy radio, six-axis combination accelerometer and gyroscope sensor, and a PMIC for power management that also facilitates battery charging. There are six analog inputs, 14 digital input-output pins, of which four can be used as PWM outputs, a USB connector, which is the largest of the Type B, a power jack, and an ICSP header with SPI and I2C dedicated pins. It comes in this small box with a printed warranty only, so you'll need to purchase a standard A to Type B USB cable. Instructions and tutorials are on arduino.cc. The Intel Curie processor module is designed for IoT products. It's low power and ideal for always-on applications such as social media, sports, and fitness activities. You can program the Arduino 101 with the Arduino Integrated Development Environment, and it comes pre-programmed with a real-time operating system that handles USB connections, so you can upload code with a USB cable and no other external programming hardware is needed. Operating voltage and I/O are 3.3 volts, and yet all pins are protected against accidental 5-volt connections. The 101 board can be powered via the USB connection or with an external power supply. An Intel toolchain compiles Arduino sketches optimally across both cores. The RTOS, also by Intel, is scheduled to be open sourced in early 2016. Find out more about the Arduino 101 at mouser.com/Arduino 101. Thanks for watching.